Here we have a weight on an elastic string. If I move this slowly up and down, you can see that the weight goes with my hand. This is below resonance. If I bounce this a bit faster, you can see I get to a point where, with very little hand movement, there's a lot of movement. The weight, that's resonance. And if I move my hand at very high frequencies, you can see that the weight stays still. And this is above resonance, and this is where the weight is isolated from the vibration.